And just feel for that family. And last week, police recovered Taylor's phone in the ocean near the retreat and say they're trying to access any information from it. They're also in possession of her journal. The U.S. State Department says when a U.S. citizen is missing, they work closely with local authorities and share information with families however they can. The ashram tells ABC News they are distraught over Taylor's disappearance, saying our hearts go out to her family and friends. Diane?